can't stand it, split on it. Kiss on it, lick on it. Touch on it, fuck on it, spit on it, suck on it.
Pinky, if you're hearing this, it means we're dead and gone. Please don't fake a portal, just accept it and move on.
My cauldron is preheated and I've got you in my thrall. Let's beat these yokes and save my folks by making the fourth wall.
And the universe said, I love you. And the universe said, you have played the game well. And the universe said, everything you need is within you. And the universe said, you are stronger than you know. And the universe said, you are the daylight. And the universe said, you are the night. And the universe said, the darkness you fight is within you. And the universe said, the light you seek is within you. And the universe said, you are not alone. And the universe said, you are not separate from every other thing. And the universe said, you are the universe tasting itself, talking to itself, reading its own code. And the universe said, I love you because you are love. And the game was over, and the player woke up from the dream, and the player began a new dream. And the player dreamed again, dreamed better, and the player was the universe, and the player was love. You are the player. Wake up.
And the game award goes to Dream. Congratulations, Dream.
Poster in your window? It's for my mom. She's missing.
Oh, gosh. Go ahead.
Mentos, cola, 3, 2, 1.
Drop my trident.
Drop your trident!
Okay! There, that trident?
Look! You obeyed.
Fuck you!
You're a pet.
No, I'm not a pet, it's just you.
Making my way downtown, running quick, sucking.
Oh. King Dick! Oh no, we weren't gonna finish that.
Stop a baby from crying.
Throwing in the garbage. Well deserved. Eat the cheese. Eat that cheese. It's still a bit.
I wanna be the one you think about at night.
Of course. I'm hilarious.
No, I'm actually a lonely child. No, I'm an only child, not a lonely child.
Oh, so the same thing. Welcome! You're back at home!
Stand back.
Oh, what? Wait, you're just gonna ignore all the history we've had together, Carl.
What? Like that? History!
Phil, he's gonna kill me!
Sorry!
I can't go through this again, Phil!
Sorry? Thank you. I like these ones. These ones are great.
Me too.
We are gonna fucking kill Dream, okay?
I've gotta get away and let you go. I've gotta get over.
Coffee is not as good for disguising tastes as you might think, and it's even worse at disguising texture. Dissolved pills always leave such a chalky residue.
Look, Elias, I
assume this is your first time attempting to poison someone. Do you actually know how many painkillers it takes to kill someone, or were you just hoping I'd take enough to get sick and you could finish the job manually?
To resign.
Somebody has to stand up for the South. Somebody has to stand up to his mouth.
If there's a fire you're trying to douse, you can't put it out from inside the house. I'm in the cabinet, I am complicit in watching him grabbing at power and kissing. If Washington isn't gonna listen to disciplined dissidents, this is the difference, this kid is out.
Oh, this immigrant isn't somebody we chose. Oh,
when marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, making me sway.
Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy.
Are you drunk?
I'm drinking, but I'm not drunk.
Bro, let me come over. Let's drink. Let's down some Henny.
Come over here.
Really going to give me alcohol when I'm not the age of 21? You're fucked up.
Holy shit!
You're fucked up. You got caught in 4K. You got caught in 4K.
Clip
you're
it.
Done. You're done.
Your streaming
career. Your streaming career. Your streaming career over. You're done.
You're done.
You're done.
You're done.
Where's George? Dream. You get this idiot here.
Few moments later.
Stop calling me.
Yes. Yes.
We back you, idiot. You were just gone.
Shut up. Join, George. Join.
Or what? What are you gonna do?
Oh, you want your video not edited? Is that what you want?
George, go.
This is messed up, guys. Dream is like forcing me to do absolutely everything he wants because he's like, ooh, if you don't do as I say, I'm gonna delete your video.
I was at work, and my mom called me, and I went home, and I just laid on the ground right inside the front door, sobbing about my cat. My cat was there in the crate. I remember I laid there just crying with my cat for like
literally probably like 8 hours. I was just like on the floor in right by the front door, like my head pressed up against like his crate.
So I never really knew you. God, I really tried to. Blindsided, addicted. Thought we could really do this, but really I was foolish. Hindsight, it's obvious. You look lonely.
Here we go. I'll take my headphones off.
So I can fix that.
Customer service.
Right.
I say
dick bag, you're finna
CPR.
I say dick bag, you're finna CPR.
Yeah.
Put my mouth on it like CPR.
I'm a straight porn, I'm watching on VCR.
I say dick.
Girl, you know I like you and shit, but you be playing with me.
Oh, really?
What do you like about me?
Shit, I don't know. Your nose?
Nah, shit, tripping. Hey, did you get the notes for last class?
No, I didn't. Sorry.
Hey, what you said to my girl?
Oh,
I was just asking her for the notes. I wasn't here yesterday.
You trying to flirt with my girl or something?
Babe, calm down.
Nah, I was just trying to get the notes from her.
What notes you need from her? Why you ain't ask me for the notes?
Nah, jig, crazy.
Dog, you not even in my class.
You not in my class?
So what you trying to do with her?
Babe, chill out.
I'm just trying to pass the class.
Hey, watch out.
Nah, jig got problems. I know Young Boy's favorite rapper. That's crazy.
I am in Spain without the A.
You're in spin?
Wait.
Back, he's down below here. Hey, hold on.
I'm up above. Was the stronghold here?
Give me one
more chance.
I won't.
I am a, what do they call it?
A funny, to us.
A flat, I think they call it a flat earther.
Millie.
Anyway.
Are we ready? That don't count.
Do we have
one period with them?
Would you visit London?
Yes.
But I will visit Wilbur. Wilbur doesn't even live in London.
You want a visit? You want a visit from Mr. Quackity?
You're a law student.
Whoa.
I visit George.
You know what? What if I go tomorrow? What are you going to do if I go tomorrow?
I'll scream with you, that's what I'll do.
Hey, Quackity, when are you coming to England?
Where'd all the time go? It's starting to fly.
Should I tell him about your...
My what?
Your room. Not your room, the other one.
What?
The one where you had all the bags.
Oh, no. Actually, don't. There's a reason.
Okay.
But, guys, there's nothing wrong. We can't say the story. Think about it.
Whatever.
Think about it.
Oh my god.
In your mind, no, listen. Look at me. Think about it, and then you'll realize.
Okay, fine.
Exactly.
Okay, fine.
Should we do the real height check? Voila! Voila! Okay, you don't have to show like fucking every
Has anyone seen you this HD before?
This Mubu has.
No, people are always like, give us a skincare routine, King. Look at this shit. Look.
There it is.
There actually has never been this like this much like HD footage of my face.
This is like rat yeah. HD quack.
Why would you do this? Like, why would you do it on my fucking, like, people are like, pass the skincare routine. There is no skincare routine. Look, I'm fucked. We go crash it when nobody's home. Holly Berry or Holly Blue. Pick your poison, tell me what you do.
Ball singing low while I pop a ball off of ya. Chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. Bitch, I'm always at the guala, yeah, and you are not. Badass beat, keep on going till you hit the spot. Rumble, they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. It's about drive, it's about power.
His glasses are just left on the floor. Guys, I hope you enjoyed.
It feels like flying, but maybe we're dying. Cosmic confluence of pyramids. The snow's coming down. I'm watching it fall.
I mean, how can you possibly be this useless?
You're moving so carefully. Let's start living dangerously. Whoa!
Voila! Voila!
Yo! What if I just pulled out a knife and killed you right now?
Premeditated! Yes! Yes! Hold it! It's real! Oh my god, chill! You're gonna kill me on
stream! I'm like,
oh my mic,
what are you gonna do?
Get off the mic!
Get off the mic.
God! That is my property! Stop! You're gonna rip it!
Guys?
There's gonna be content of the.
Are you ready?
I don't like it.
I actually don't. I've got so much knee length to undo. I'm so near that! Yes!
Wait, you're...
Look how big I am! I'm giant!
No!
Please, ow! Ow! What would you do if I just lick you, Spunky? Wait, just...
So, this is why I said Buster back, so he went away and didn't come back. Mm-hmm. Even though the song is, he went away and then came back.
Yeah.
So, in my family, that song was like a little bit of a meme, okay, at the time. This was probably like...
British culture.
This could have been 15 years ago, for all I know. Okay, so this story, I'm calling it a clip. Anyway,
yeah.
This bird, like, was on the brink of death in our garden. It was like dying. And we saved it, okay? And we like put it in a little cardboard box in the garden. We had like a shed.
Yeah.
And we kept it in there and we like rejuvenated it to life. Right?
Yeah.
And then one day we were like, let's take it outside and see if it wants to see outside because it'd only be inside the shed.
Yeah.
And the bird like was fine. It was like, ooh, you know, it walked around anyway. Then yeah. We put it back in the shed, left the door open, come back the next day to like check up on it. Bird's gone. And my sister was really upset because she wanted to keep the bird as like a pet. So I started saying, we called the bird Birdie Num Num. I don't know why. Don't ask why. I said, I started singing Birdie Num Num. He went away and didn't come back. And I just like trolled her.
going crazy, and my boy. And Quack is even looking embarrassed.
Oh my god, I almost said it!
George.
Yes?
Is there something you want to tell me?
No.
Dream sent me a text.
You're proud of that?
I know the
Are
clip.
Are you proud of that?
I know the clip.
Are you proud of that?
I am. I am.
Fuck is he?
Yo, I love that guy!
I love that guy!
Yes!
Thank you, Lorraine! Wait. Mm.
Yes!
Ah! Yeah.
I'm here to help you. Please don't get upset. Hey, don't worry. Listen, 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 listen. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Get out!
You give that to me right now.
Oh, okay. There you go. Can I have it back, please?
When I think you've earned it, you can have it back.
Turn you in right now.
You wouldn't. Would you?
Give me one reason why I shouldn't.
Because I'm cute.
You're just addicted.
Yeah. Flowers make me kind of...
What do you do on those days that you don't feel that confident or fearless or powerful like you did out there?
Cry myself to sleep.
You think it was important that you slaughtered somebody?
No.
You
don't get it, you just don't get it. You've already forgotten even though I just
said it. Came tonight to put my work on display. You're blaming us.
I am.
Bloody tissue all over my room. I need to clean them up, baby.
techno.
That you do. Actually, listen, Phil.
What?
I don't know if you know this, but that guy can bring people back from the dead. Sure, it's a calming ocean, perpetual emotion. For my mammy ball, main bust down, these hoes can't stand me. Working on a Grammy, meanwhile, pussy popping with your man in Miami.
And then shoot that bitch. Uh-oh, send in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round. Round and round and round we go, round and round we go. Round and round.
This video is an absolutely new and unique challenge. I got I'm gonna try and beat Minecraft before my friend kills me once. I got this video, I try and speedrun to beat Minecraft while two hunters try and hunt me down and stop. This video, three of my friends try and hunt me. This video, four of my friends try and hunt me down. This video, five of my friends try and hunt me down and stop me. Can they stop me from beating the Ender Dragon, or will I survive? This is it, Minecraft Man.
Oh my god! We're invisible, which one is he? Rub my belly, George, and then you can give me flowers.
Oh, I'm rubbing your belly. This is just so nice. I don't know what that means. Tonight the music seems so loud. I wish that we could lose this crowd. Maybe
it's better this way. We'd hurt each other with the things we want to say. Thank you so much for the donut. What's your favorite animal? Probably cats, maybe. I don't know, I like lions though. Like, lions are cool.
Rawr. Whoa, my
love, my darling. Don't call me selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time, your mind.
If I send you my picture of my butt, would that be a Christmas miracle?
Yes.
I'm gonna do it right now. Don't show your stream.
Can I see it too?
No, Sunday, only Jack.
I hope my dad's not watching this. Hey, Dad. I'm gonna look at his bum, but it's not gay, it's just like friends.
I'm gonna crop it so you can't see my face.
Can I get something else?
Thunder, you can have a picture of my dad. No, don't worry, you can't have anything.
You can't have anything. I get to see something though, Thunder. How does that feel?
Can I get a picture of your Lego set? Do you have Legos?
I don't have Lego, no.
Is this TOS? Could we get in trouble for this? I don't think so.
Most likely.
My butt. Just don't show it on stream.
Yeah, I'm not showing it on stream. God, no.
Glad.
They can just look at my facial reaction when I see it.
I'm going to send it like super zoomed in.
Where is it?
Where is it? He can't find it.
All right, I'm gonna go. It was nice talking.
Yeah, Rambotless.
Designed the bum. You think you'd have a bit of appreciation for it, you know?
If my dad designed the bum, I'd go, "Hey, Dad, good job."
I think God did a few more things, apparently.
Probably. Hey, I'm not religious, but I bet he did a couple of things.
I think he did a few things. Where is my butt picture? I genuinely can't find my butt picture.
Why do you have one? Why do you have one on like on hand, you know?
Well, I'm just scrolling through my phone. I know I took a really good butt picture.
Why? What was the purpose? Do you want to film
it? I was laying in bed and I accidentally opened the camera app and I went, "God, my butt looks good." So I took a photo.
I've never once thought that about myself. I've never once thought to do that.
It's one of those things where like I didn't send it to anyone. It's just like I just, you're about you know, to. Oh, I am now, yeah. But I was just like, damn, it looks good, you know? I mean, what? Are we not about self-love here? Are we not about appreciating yourself?
No, you know what? No, you know what? That is true. You know what? Have a bit of love for yourself.
Yeah, exactly. There's nothing wrong with that.
Love for yourself.
That's what I...
He won't regret this.
I literally won't.
He won't. We'll both just, we'll never speak about this again.
It's going to be the most zoomed in shit anyway. You won't be able to tell anything about it.
We're just two dudes.
Just two dudes chilling out.
We're just two dudes chilling out.
I'm going to be honest with you, Jack. I think I may have deleted it in the same way.
That's
I
a real
took
shame.
It.
That's a real I know, shame.
If I knew it would have come in handy, I wouldn't have deleted it.
Yeah, no, that is a shame. We didn't know that was going to happen. We didn't know we'd have this moment.
I'm still looking.
I should turn you in right now.
You wouldn't. Would you?
Give me one reason why I shouldn't.
Because I'm cute.
Just me and my twin in them. Yeah, that's my twin in them. Oh, best friend. We killing them. No, no friends.
Question. How do you all get fucking sanded like dirt and shit out of your thongs? Because this is how I do it.
Don't tell me it's normal.
It's normal.
Get it with the chair, nigga. So ho, a tribeca, three hoes, trifecta, dope money, hope money, shoe blow, my watch better, my pen's better, you don't write, trendsetter, you clone like, pay homage, your K's vomit, ungrateful niggas I don't like.
Get bills on.
And in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
Door, I push that pussy nigga to the floor. They stole everything out the drawer. The police waiting outside. I said, little devil, say goodbye. I said, fuck 12, fuck your whole squad in this. Shot that nigga in it.
Tommy, I am so sorry.
Singing, singing, dying, dying, loving, giving, pulling, pushing, pulling, feeding, swinging, swinging. Singing, singing, dying, dying.
We fought with him. Me, I died for him. I trusted him.
Me, I loved him.
And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him.
Click the follow button right now.
Click the follow button. Click the follow button right now.
Just click it, okay?
Hello.
I would like some sort of dessert.
What dessert would you like?
I would like two fiancés that aren't jerks to me.
Okay, this right.
And I was running far away. Driving off the world someday, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore.
took away my friend, my buddy. What's the kindest way to say you took away my friend? What's the kindest way to say you took away my friend, my buddy? What's the kindest way to say the end? All my friends are toxic, all ambitionless, so rude and always negative. I need new friends, but it's not that quick and easy, or I'm drowning, let me breathe. I'm better off all by myself, though I'm feeling kinda empty without somebody else. So I hear you crying out for help, but you never showed for me when I was ringing your cell phone. No, you don't know how.
You want a taste of my brain? Okay, it's yours anyway. A bite of my eye, alright, I won't put up a fight. How about today, you try eating someone else for a change? Because as it, he's the one I'm leaving you for.
Rumor has it, rumor has it.
Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father Mackenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people.
This goes to the strippers and the fucking porn stars and them sexy motherfuckers showing shit on the bar.
Why don't you just carry me up there? Alright, get on my back. Actually, get on my side.
What if I could just ride you?
I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
There's a skeleton right there! There's a skeleton right there!
You get upset. It's not gonna be dirt. You already see. It's not. It's a temporary thing. It's just easier to work with.
What if I built you out of dirt?
Well, I would hope if you did it, if you at least started it that way, and then replaced me with a nicer material. Is I feel like it's just fine. I think you're looking past it. It's an outline. I'm sorry. I'm not perfect like you and can get everything right on the first try. You understand, right? That's a fair point. No! It's gonna be replaced. It's gonna be replaced. Let's just listen. You have a bit of a hothead, okay?
I tried. I swear I did. I did everything I could to help you, and I couldn't.
We'll be right back.
rednecks, all of them spinning round and round.
Tommy, I am so sorry.
You know how difficult it is to mime with one hand, huh? You know how difficult that is? That shit difficult, all right? Who the fuck holds a pickaxe with one hand, huh? Name one person who holds a motherfucking pickaxe with one hand, Sam.
I guess you do.
Yeah!
I'm so worried.
No, Buck. You didn't go on a date with the princess yesterday. It was me. These hips do lie. And they lied to you, Buck. Shakira.
Yeah. So why the fuck are you crying?
Don't you know too much already?
I hate the internet. Thomas the Ticket!
I don't want to explain to you what dummy thick means.
You really just put the bed stick. You are evil man.
I should not be allowed to give funeral speeches anymore after what happened.
He did not.
Did you say
no?
DJ Khaled.
Hashtag, yeah.
Ooh, yeah, get it, I guess. It's me, Rambu, the entire time. You've been ramboozled.
Yeah, fight the dentist.
Keep your teeth. God, there's more beans. Oh, those beans have toes. Oh, that's a body. Cool.
I spit on you.
Quit sassing me, okay? Or else I'll tell you who your real father is.
Rambu.
I just juked the ghost.
Car. Woo.
Can I interest you in some crack cocaine, perhaps?
Why is that immediate? Oh, we got the poop water. Dang. Boop, 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 boop. I've lost my mind.
But what the fuck was that thing?
Kind of thick.
Why were you looking at its arse?